Hello, my name is Connor Davidson, and today I will be showing you how to build a skeletal structure. First off, there are four basic rules that you need to know before actually building a skeletal structure. The first rule is to assume that all the carbons are at the beginning and end of every line in the structure. The second rule is assume that all the carbons have four bonds unless they are charged. The third rule is that all unshown bonds are hydrogen bonds. And last but not least, the last rule is that all other atoms, not including the carbon and hydrogen atoms, must be labeled. Before we go on to the skeletal structure and how to build it, I do want to show you that the Kekule and the condensed structures, just as a little background. This is actually 2-methyl-1-propanol drawn out with all its bonds, and then here's the condensed version of 2-methyl-1-propanol. Now, let's go on to the skeletal structure. Let's build the skeletal structure now for 2-methyl-1-propanol. Here's our first CH3, our second CH3, our CH, our CH2, and finally our atoms for oxygen and hydrogen. Here's our first carbon, our second carbon, our third carbon, and our fourth carbon, then finally our last two atoms, the oxygen and the hydrogen, added at the very end. This is how you build a skeletal structure for 2-methyl-1-propanol. So in conclusion with this presentation, I have been able to show you the four rules of the skeletal structures, including how to draw a Kekule and condensed structure, as well as drawing the actual skeletal structures. I hope you enjoy this presentation on drawing skeletal structures.